बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, वेलकम टू एप्सेक्स ऑनलाइन स्पोर्ट प्रोग्राम। दिस इज़ वीक 11 राउंड 2। आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर मिस सईदा रुबाना। दिस वीडियो इज़ पार्ट 2 एंड इट्स अ कंटिन्यूएशन ऑफ पार्ट 2। इट्स पार्ट बी ऑफ दैट पार्ट। हेयर वी आर गोइंग टू रिवाइज द कॉन्सेप्ट्स ऑफ मॉडल वर्ब्स थ्रू चार्ट्स। इन प्रीवियस पार्ट वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन डिफरेंट रूल्स हाउ टू यूज model verbs. Here again we have model verbs chart, a situational table. Here situations are given, requests, formal, informal, then polite and permission, then formal, informal, then obligation, then different logical conclusions and possibility and probability and future indications. So the examples are given as well in front of you. You must go through the whole chart yourself and learn different kinds of modal verbs. Here is another chart for you. The models are given again and with the examples, they are highlighting the actual use of these, the function of these modal verbs. Could as showing possibility, permission and request. May showing possibility, permission. Might is showing slightly possibility and past form of may, reported speech. Then can is showing ability and permission and offers. Then should is showing advice, logical deductions. And will is highlighting the future tense auxiliary. All these are shown with the examples. Here again, chart number 3, in which the obligation, prohibition modal verbs are given. Must, must not, have to, don't have to, and these are all given to you. Need not, so they are indicating don't have to, I had to. Then ability and permission. Here is the can for the ability, may for the permission, might, can and could for the permission, asking for permission, may, can and could. Then giving permission, can and may. Then refusing permission, can not, may not. Request, could, can or could. Then we have for modal verbs showing advice. These are asking for advice, should, and giving advice, should and ought to. Right? Here are some affirmative like should and ought to, and some negatives as well, shouldn't and ought not to. And then we have the modal verbs of deduction, like possibilities for the future, may, might, could. May, might, could. Then possibility exclamation, like may, might, could. Then certainty, cannot, couldn't, must. So models of deduction and speculation with past participle. Must have, cannot have seen. Shouldn't have, should have, need not have, may, might and might have. Then the perfect infinitive with modals, they are also could have, should have, would have, need not have, couldn't have, could have, you haven't, should have. So all these are the modal verbs for deduction and speculation and perfect infinitive with modals. So there is the revision of the modal verbs. And that's the end of this part. I hope you are very clear about the modal verbs now.